Fairlawn. Fort Loramie Fairlawn action. Fairlawn down by 15. Trace Sparks gets the three. That takes a few nice bounces. Then Fort Loramie in control. Steal by Caleb Maurer. He finishes on the other end. Then Ryan Holscher pulling up from the elbow. Misses, but Maurer right there to clean it up. Beating the halftime buzzer. Fort Loramie wins this one big. 51-13.